Gentlemen, I'm proud to introduce Domingo Garcia, Dallas attorney, former state representative, and now you hold another national office. Well, tell us about that.
The National Brotherhood of the Lulac, a legal and African American citizen. So this is a Latino civil rights organization in the United States, very comparable to the NAACP. And we're out here fighting for the rights of people in Washington.
Great, great. I'm glad that they have a person like you in that position. You know what it is. You know what to fight.
Well, you know, when you grew up poor and you have to kind of work your way through school, go to the University of North Texas, Texas Southern University in Houston, you know that you have to fight for everything you get. Nothing's given to you.
That's right. Well, we look forward to not only hearing and seeing you, but you stay in the fight. And if I can ever help you,
I am. I'm going to be out there, and you'll be seeing a lot of us, not only locally, but nationally.
Great, great. Thank you very much.
All right, thank you.
Now let's go on to Wyoming. CNN can project that.
Was the voice better?
Yes.